Adhikar Award 2017, Most Eminent Vice Chancellor Award 2017. He had also been honored by a Certificate of Excellence by the All India Council of Social Justice, Human Rights and Liberties. Congratulations, sir. But sir, we just know you as 14th Vice Chancellor of Jamia Millia Islamia. We would also like to know about your childhood. Would you like to share some memories with us on this occasion?
I come from a very small town which used to be part of Bihar. Now it is in Jharkhand. It is known as Giridih, where I had gone to a government-run school, not any private school. I did my schooling from there, and this place was very famous for two, three reasons. First of all, it was the biggest known mica belt in the country. Mica is a mineral which is which used to be used earlier for various purposes in electronics. And then we had lots of coal mines in the area. So from childhood, I have come to a place which was full of mineral wealth. In fact, as you all know that Jharkhand has the maximum amount of minerals in the whole country and its concentration. Another important thing I should tell you, I come from a place where the famous J.C. Bose, one of the famous scientists, Jagdish Chandra Bose, used to stay there. And first time he found and he got lots of awards for that, the ozone concentration in some parts, in one of the parts of Giridih district. So this was a small town, and we used to get inspired because my school was next door to J.C. Bose's house, and you will be very much surprised that now I am a J.C. Bose National Fellow. So I got award, a recognition in the name of a person whom we were seeing his house, and his sort of house was a sort of museum with all his books and many things. And we used to think that one day we should try to be like him. So it's very difficult to be like J.C. Bose, but if you get a fellowship in his name, that is a very big honor for me.